One thing we do know is that with this change over to this more convective type precipitation, we can expect more spotty response instead of just generally assuming that precipitation is going to increase uniformly throughout the state. We know that we are going to have regions that are going to be receiving more precipitation. At the same time, other places are receiving much less precipitation, so that you can have flood events in one area and drought in another at the same time.